Today, Charlotte-Mecklenburg police arrested two teens for a murder in West Charlotte. A 36-year-old Cordarrell Houston was killed on March 26 on Toddville Road. Today, CMPD's violent crime criminal apprehension team found 19-year-old Maceo Caldwell and 18-year-old Quavon Struther and arrested them. Both are charged with first-degree burglary, robbery with a dangerous weapon, and first-degree murder. We'll be right back.